kind of what we're doing now.
Yet you still grab the PES. Don't even put your helmet on. You should be ashamed of grabbing that shit. Really?
We weren't killing the zombies anyway. Just stood there.
So? We still had like 10 seconds of them spawning. No. Yes!
No, I heard them breaking the windows.
Good! Easier to knife when the windows are gone.
God, it's so slow. I hope that grenade kills him. No.
Oh, fuck.
See, I'm gonna lower the water levels then. Because right after you grab the safe part, you can just jump up and get your LMG.
So I'm placing the fuse and running back to the safe.
Yeah. Alright, or placing the fuse and activating the pads first.
Well, that's, if I do that, I might as well lower the water level.
No, I'm gonna do it with the, like, earlier than that. I'm gonna do it while I'm running back to get the astronaut.
Oh, okay.
Otherwise you're gonna waste time because the water level is still gonna be drowning while I'm there. Bruh. Another one. Another slow one. Still haven't played that nightmare shit.
Bro, that's fun as fuck. I love it. I beat my record twice and I never uploaded them. Double points. Although I never submitted anything to ZWR, but I actually have the record by like 14 seconds? And then I ran it with the other guy who was running it, Mikey. Mm-hmm. You ever played with Mikey before?
No.
Oh.
Or Mike, the one with an H.
There's two Mikes. This one's like M H Y K.
Yeah, I never played with him.
It's funny, his voice sounds like Video Game Donkey, if you know who that is.
I don't. Video game donkey.
Donkey. Oh shit, was there a golden pick?
A Donkey Kong.
I'm gonna buy this all. Max ammo. Power generators are ready for fluid transfer. No, it's with a U. It's just a YouTube guy who makes meme content.
Your ping got down a little bit.
Because I paused the uploads I was doing.
Okay.
Uploading three at a good time isn't a good thing. There was just like so much shit I had, like Mori, Daybreak, and everything else I just never submitted. I submitted like 5 things. Like a.
Do you wanna do the 100 on Kowloon and beat Dottie and Don?
The Easter egg?
No, the hat around 100.
Oh. Do they have a 2P for it?
I hate that speedrun. For solo. This guy beat all of my rounds.
Did the round end?
No. Or did it? No, I don't think so. No, it didn't.
No, it did.
Why didn't you grab Chug? Fuck.
No, I can't sprint slide. Might have fucked up spawns.
Sorry. Do you know where the second TV is for the numbers?
Yeah. It's in the window in the power room.
Yeah. So you're gonna do like the same thing that we do with the key cards again, and then after the 4th one you're gonna run to that one immediately. After you grab the 4th one.
Okay.
And I'm gonna stand by the thing by the numbers in here to activate it like the TVs. Then get the one out here, it's right there.
Oh, nasty nuke. It's the same nuke we had last game too. Start of round 8. Oh, what the fuck? I didn't even know you could do that.
What?
Jump through the shocky thing and get hurt by it.
Oh, yeah.
Is there a hacker on this map?
I don't think so.
What can you trade your PES for? Nothing?
Probably.
Bruh, if I look down, is your crotch like sticking way out? Like unnatural?
Wait, what? Oh yeah!
Like...
Oh, looks so weird. Oh my god.
I wonder if that's also a fast restart thing. I thought I remember one other. I think it fucks up the audio at a lot of places.
Around, so I'll just be much over.
We leave now, right? Because if it's not round 11, it's waste.
I'll leave at the end. We can get close to the enemy surrounding. I'm
running
down.
Fuck.
And then if that's spawning next round, we're gonna over there. Last. Thing is, now he's not here, so he's like, I'll give him a few seconds.
Oh.
Now we actually have to kill him. Whoop! Alright, I'm jumping up. Carson on the side.
Okay. Oh, fuck.
Get rid of my save. I need to grab PhD one up here, too. About to grab it. Go.
Got it.
Oh, I'm 10 points short.
She threw a monkey. I said, did you throw a monkey?
No.
They're all coming after you.
Is this round barely almost over? Or?
Oh no, I was trying to end it.
Oh, okay. I can actually just stand here and shoot, because now I have PhD. How many perks do you have?
Just two, joke and double tap.
Okay. So I'm gonna activate some of the free perk things. Am I gonna go, wanna go and get a bigger rush? You can buy it after you.
Yeah, the key cards. Yeah.
Double points.
Do I run to the TV after you get the key? Or whatever, the scavenger part, or whatever flies from the zombie.
The key card?
Yeah.
No.
I guess.
You need to, you know, like we did last time. Like, you're standing by the first one. And I'm gonna be placing on the second one, you wait there.
Oh, okay. And then after we're just going through that door in front of us then?
Yeah, we're just gonna open it.
So this zombie drops a key card. Right?
There it is.
There it is, yeah.
Oh my god! Oh, the Astro. Oh shit. I don't think we need to end around. We have all we need.
What the fuck? There we go. It's done.
Yeah, pressing the second one. I'm gonna try to keep a zombie.
Should've I thought you said end it. Keep a zombie?
Yeah, I'm keeping one.
Okay.
Just stand ready by the second one.
Got it.
Get by Vigor Rush and jump up.
Is there a jump pad here?
Yeah, I'm behind you.
Yeah. It's in.
About to get a free perk. About to get two free perks actually. Go with this wine.
There you go, widows.
That's nice. That's good for the boss fight. And dead shot.
I had the same too. I think I have all the perks I need.
Alright, I picked it up. Really cool.
Where am I going now? The TV?
Yeah. Okay, I got three.
Skirt. Nine. What?
Is it like this instead? Oh, it was, okay, I fucked it up. yeah, you got the electric one. End of the round, fuck. Shoot it, teleporter.
Oh shoot, will an unpacked HVK shoot this thing down?
Yeah, I think so. Oh, I think you have time to pack it if you're still there.
I don't have enough points.
Okay, you're gonna have to pack after.
No.
Before we go to boss. It's just spawning in very soon. So just got kicked out of the room.
I don't see this spaceship shit. Oh, there it is. I got it.
You see the part? No, it's not. It's on the other side. Oh, yeah.
Oops. Well, I went the wrong way.
I see it. Can you jump up again?
Do I need to come up there?
Yeah, if you both are gonna turn the valves, it's faster. Save zombies here, we're just gonna waste time. So
Where's I turn?
He's gonna turn.
Oh fuck!
So they aim, so they aim to the sun. I got one of them.
Did I fuck it up? Wait, where's the sun?
You don't see the sun? Or the bright, the light,
no.
At least.
Like on the right of Jupiter?
Yeah. I just call it the sun. It's bright.
It's just another moon, right? Oh fuck! God damn it! Oh, I got it right. Never mind. Right. I thought I turned it too far.
Did you pack? You did, right?
Yeah.
Alright, boss fight time. Into the room where we open. I'm just gonna blast him with the HK.
Four. When are you in timer?
When the lights flash here is here.
Yep.
Let's go. It wasn't actually that
bad. Good.
Better than me when me and Nick got.
Well, that's good. Plus, you had good astronaut. What the fuck?
Yeah. Yeah, I don't know what happened there. I don't think we bought Vigor Rush or something because Vigor Rush makes a boss fight so quick. See how we obliterated him?
No, I just didn't stop shooting at him. I just paid attention to my widows and was like, oh, I'm safe.
Yeah, my boss fight in my like, solo was 40 seconds slower than the record before it because he had Big Rush and I didn't. Or 30 seconds before it.
Wasn't that Steve who you beat?
No,
long time ago.
Blade Lamau.
Oh wait, did he beat it? Did he beat your new record?
No, so we had like a 25 or 5 or something, and he got a 24-41, and then I beat his with a 24-23.
Steve always uploads slow-ass runs, just like when the map comes out. I don't know what his deal is. Ugh.